I'm Sam. I'm here with Katie and special guests Tatsuke-san and Oyamada-san, and then Stephanie to interpret, all from Square Enix, because we're going to be taking a look at Trials of Mana. And we're going to be looking at it in actually two different flavors. We're going to start off looking at the version that was released in the Collection of Mana just yesterday on Nintendo eShop. And then we're going to move over to the brand new version that's fully remade in 3D for Nintendo Switch. So let's get started.
So we are going to jump into Collection of Mana here. Let's make sure that we've got the right controller. Don't think we are plugging in correctly here.
We're getting things started here, but I was wondering if Tatsuke-san or Oyamada-san had any opening comments that they wanted to deliver.
Okay, this.
Here we go.
Hello, everyone. My name is Oyamada, and I am the producer of the Seiken Densetsu Mana series.
And I think that's an important point. So the Trials of Mana, that might sound like a new name for a lot of people, and that's because this game was formerly only known by its Japanese name, Seiken Densetsu 3, and it's coming to in English officially for the first time, which the retro gamer in me is really happy about.
Yes, so it was a title that was released on SNES in 1995, but unfortunately we weren't able to offer it to the Western audiences until now, so we're really excited to be able to get that game to the Western audience now. So right now, we're playing the English localized version of Trials of Mana, the original SNES version.
これは最初3人が仲間になった時に初めて戦うフルメタルハガーというボスなんですが、この後リメイク版でも比較できると思うので、ぜひちょっと覚えておいてください。
So this is near the beginning of the game. This is the first boss that these characters face after becoming allies. But we're going to show you a little bit of something later, so please remember what this kind of looks like for now.
Collection of Mana に関しては Mana シリーズの初期3作品となる Final Fantasy Adventure と Secret of Mana も一緒に入っております。
And in Collection of Mana, we have the three first titles of the series, and so it includes Final Fantasy Adventure, Secret of Mana, and Trials of Mana.
ぜひ昔遊んだ人もまだ遊んでない人もこれに興味持っていただいたら、ぜひこれ手取って遊んでいただければと思います。
So for those players who haven't played the Mana series before, and for those who might not have tried the series before, we really hope that you'll give this a try and see how you like it.
Or even for players who played Secret of Mana, absolutely loved it, and then were very much hoping that we would get to see this game at some point.
Yeah, we're so happy when the fans are tell us that they're happy to see this title finally be available. It makes us really happy too.
I'm one of them, so thank you.
今回コレクションオブマナではクイックセーブ、クイックロードの機能とかを実装してるんですが、それ以外にも原作の BGM を楽しめるミュージックモードっていうのも実際して搭載しております。
This time around, when you go back to the title screen, you're able to listen to the original soundtrack. It's called the music mode, so you can enjoy that as well.
非常に原作の楽曲たちも人気が高いので、ゲームの休憩の合間なんかに楽しんでいただければなと思います。
The original songs were very popular as well, so we hope that you'll enjoy them if you have any spare time or if you have any time to enjoy the music.
Oh, certainly. I'm going to be getting a lot of use out of this feature.
ありがとうございます。
Yeah, the music is so great. It's like some of it's very serious and some's a little bit more whimsical and, and fun. And that's going to translate over into the fully realized new Trials of Mana.
Yeah. 音楽もあの、いろいろなあの種類の音楽があるので、あの、新しい作品でも楽しめると思います。
So we are looking at the character select screen here. So like in the original Trials of Mana, you'll be able to pick your main character and then two supports.
はい。
早速。
So can you tell us a little bit about the characters that we're taking a look at here?
じゃあ、今選択したのはあのデュランというホルセナの剣士のキャラクターですね。剣を得意としているキャラクターで、あの、非常にバランスに優れつつ、あの、耐久力も高いキャラクターです。
So, who we just chose as the main character is Duran, and he is a swordsman. He's a balanced character, and he's good at defense too. So that's him.
Right. So as you're scrolling through, you could see their different stats here, and that's going to show what their strengths and maybe some of their weaknesses are in battle.
そうですね、あのバトルを、それぞれのキャラクターが特徴を持っていて、あの何を選ぶかによって、結構あのバトルの戦略性が変わってきます。あとは、どの、キャラクターを選ぶかによってお話も結構変わってきます。
Yes, so the characteristics that each of these characters have in battle are different, obviously. So it really affects the sort of strategy that you're going to use in battle. And also, depending on which characters you choose, the stories end up differing as well.
今回はデュラン、リース、シャルロットの3人で冒険をしたいと思います。
So this time we're going to start our adventure with Duran, Reese, and Charlotte.
And Reese was a very popular character in Japan, I understand.
日本で、あの、とてもポピュラーなキャラクターだったんですよね。
She's one of the popular characters. Yeah.
So we'll be starting out in the town of Jad and playing as the main character that we selected, Duran, who is this seasoned sword warrior. Up until a recent incident kind of bruised his ego a little bit.
はい。デュランはあの物語の冒頭で、あの、ある魔術師にあの屈辱的な敗戦を喫してしまいます。
So Duran, at the very beginning of the story, he suffers a humiliating defeat at the hands of a wizard.
で、やっぱり自分が強くなりたいというふうに思って、それをきっかけにあの冒険に出ます。
So he decides that he wants to get stronger, and so that sort of motivates him to set forth on this journey.
じゃあ、ちょっと外に出て、あの、戦闘をお見せします。
So we'll head out and show you a little bit of the battles.
The game looks so great, fully realized in 3D now. It's so colorful and bright. It's to me, you know, I have played Secret of Mana back in the early 90s. It's so nostalgic. Even though I've never played this before.
Even more so when we get into the field here.
Some rabbits.
Yeah, we got some rabbits.
Mushrooms.
Yeah, it's really stunning looking.
本当に美しいですね。
So as you traverse the map here, that star up there is indicating what our goal is, letting us know we need to go to Cascade Cavern. Some combat on the way though, the action RPG essence that is the Mana series.
あの、その通りで、あの、アクション、基本的にはアクションで、あの、弱攻撃だったり強攻撃だったり回避をうまく使って、あの、冒険を進めていきます。
So, yes, it is an action game, and you're able to use weak attacks, strong attacks, and evasion to battle and move through the story.
で、こういうなんか飛んでる敵に対しては、あの、ジャンプ攻撃などを行って、倒していきます。
And when we have flying enemies, like you just saw, we're able to jump and attack.
And you get different bonuses depending on how you approach combat.
Yeah, that's right. で、他にもあのボタンを組み合わせることによってノックダウンする攻撃だったりとか、あとは、範囲攻撃だったりとかができます。
And depending on what combination of buttons you use, you're able to do attacks that knock back enemies or area attacks.
And with that, there's also you can strengthen your attacks as well, which sometimes you need to penetrate defenses with a stronger attack.
So that is his strong special attack.
Because the mushrooms deserve no mercy.
They're kind of cute. It's
it's deceiving.
It's almost it almost looks like it's mean to attack them.
そうですね。聖剣は結構か、あの、かわいい、マナシーズはかわいいキャラクターが多いので、はい。
Yeah, the Mana series does have a lot of cute visuals and characters.
Right.
And even down to the items, you just use the ring command system.
そうですね。ちょうどリングコマンドがあって、シークレットマナとかでも同じだと思うんですけれども。
Yeah, you did just see the ring command, which you may be familiar with from Secret of Mana. Mm-hmm.
I like that you heal with candy and chocolate. That's also how I heal in real life. So.
で、今物語は、ちょうどあのデュランが、今の洞窟の結界に、弾かれてしまったので、ちょっと村人に情報を聞きに行きます。
So just now, Duran tried to go into that cavern, but unfortunately he was repelled from entering it. So he's going to go back to the town and see if he can get some information from the residents of the village.
One of the things that I'm loving about this new version of Trials of Mana is that it's very reminiscent of the original game, even though it's fully rebuilt and brand new in 3D.
個人的にはオリジナル版 の, 懐かしさをすごく体験できると思っていて全くリメイクされているのに懐かしさもキープされているという点がいいと思います。
そこの辺も意識して作っています。
Yeah, we did really keep that in mind when we were making this title.
で、ちょっと今村人から情報を得ます。
So we're getting some information here from this townsperson.
So some city of Wendell has closed our path forward.
There are all kinds of different characters and townsfolk that we could chat with here, but unfortunately for Treehouse Live, we've got to kind of keep things moving.
Yeah, no schmoozing right now.
Right.
で、今村人から夜なんか怪しい光が出るというふうな情報を聞いたので、宿屋に泊まって夜にします。
So just now, we heard a rumor from the townsperson saying that there's some sort of strange light at night, and so we're going to go to the inn and stay there until nighttime and see if we can find out what that's about.
And the Mana series, well, specifically Trials of Mana, has a day-to-night system as well.
マナシリーズはデータナイトシステムがあるそうと思うんですけれども。
Data light system.
Sorry, oh, just as far as going from day to night. So now we're night time now.
Okay. Yeah. So, そうですね。夜と夜になるとまたちょっと出てくるモンスターも変わったりとか、町人が言ってることが変わったりとかします。
Yes. So depending on whether it's day or night, the sort of monsters that you might encounter or the types of people in the village you encounter are going to be different.
So Duran just got woken up by that light that we were hearing about earlier.
Duran が今光で目が覚めてしまったようです。
So what do you do when you wake up in the middle of the night? You go and chase after the light. So you need answers.
光を絶対に追うべきですよね。
Through the dark forest.
Yes.
Seems like a reasonable thing to do.
真夜中に暗い森の中を。
我々も時差ボケなんで、よく今結構朝起きてます。
Yes, we too are very jet lagged right now, so we're awake at very early hours.
All right, so we're engaging a little bit more combat here on the way to our objective.
Gotta stop to fight some rabbits on the way.
Yes.
で、戦闘は他にもいろいろありまして、例えばなんか溜めて攻撃するとかで、ちょっと防御力の高い敵を倒したりとか、そういうこともできます。
So, we're able to charge up an attack and kind of get the enemies with higher defense that way.
Mm. I love the bonuses that appear on screen because it gives you maybe an alternate objective. Even if you're fighting easier enemies, you can try and do it very quickly and get a little bit more of a bonus that way.
ボーナスのシステムがすごくいいと思っていて、あのなるべく早く倒してそのボーナスを手に入れたいっていう、あのそんな目的も出てくるので楽しいと思います。
A little bit more incentive to be strategic.
Yeah.
戦略的に戦うモチベーションになりますね。
So we're encountering a new character.
あのフェアリーといって、あのナビゲーションキャラクターになります。
So this is the fairy, and she is a navigation character.
で、今はちょっとあの詳細はわからないんですけども、とりあえずさっき洞窟に入れなかったのを、結界を解いてくれるというので、まあ、一緒についていきます。
And we don't know the details just yet, but she says that she's going to get rid of that barrier on that cavern from earlier, and so we're gonna kind of follow her.
で、ちなみに今ボイスは入ってないと思うんですけれども最終的には、英語と日本語でボイスが入る予定です。
And right now, there's no voiceover, of course, but ultimately we are going to have both English and Japanese voiceovers.
Oh, that's great.
で、テキストについては他にもフランス語だったりドイツ語だったりスペイン語とかにも対応する予定です。
And as far as the text goes, that'll be available in French, German, and Spanish as well.
Oh, excellent.So if you weren't paying attention to what we were just seeing in the story there, they just heard a sound back towards the town. So I think they're going to go investigate and see what's going on over there.
街の方で音がしたので、あのまたその音の真相を探りにあの村に帰るところですね。
And our fairy friend has taken residency in Duran's head.
kind of startled him a little bit, I think.
So heading back here using the you can run I think if you press down on the control stick.
そうですね。あのボタンをスティックをそうですね。押すとダッシュができます。
Yes, you can dash, you can run by pushing down on the control stick.
And there are a lot of hidden elements in this area that you could explore. There are treasure chests, there are items that you can find.
あのその通りで結構宝箱とかがあちこちに隠れているので。まあ、ちょっと寄り道しながら行くといいかもしれません。
Yes, there are treasure chests and whatnot hidden away in certain areas. So if you kind of take the long way sometimes and see if those are available, that's another fun part.
Right.
Makes the world more lively and interactive. So I always appreciate features like that.
We also saw him escape from battle just there.
逃げた。
We had to get back to town because.We've reached an awful scene here. The town's been destroyed.
なんかあのビーストマンというビーストメンたちが破壊してしまったようなので、まあちょっと今はどうすることもできないんですけれども先に進みます。
Yeah, so it looks like the beast men have destroyed this town. Unfortunately, we don't know why just yet, but we'll see.
It's part of the story as it develops, and we try not to spoil too much because. For many people in North America, this is probably the first time they'll be playing this. Yeah. Or on the Trials of Mana, also on the Collection of Mana.
All right, so we're going to head back to Wendell here. Hopefully we can get through the cave this time.
で、ちょっと、2人目のキャラクターであるリースとの出会いですね。
So this is where we meet Reese, who is our second companion.
Reese はあのロラントという国の王女様でして、ロラントという国はあの冒頭盗賊団によってあの滅ぼされてしまうんですけれども、その国を再興するために、今デュランと同じ目的地であるウェンデルに今向かっているところです。
So Reese is the princess of a kingdom called Laurent. However, that kingdom has been destroyed by a group of thieves, and so she's trying to kind of restore her kingdom. And in order to do so, she's headed to the city of Wendell, which is also where Duran is headed.
So it's an interesting way to make the storylines converge, is these two characters have the same different objectives, same place.
他の6人のキャラクターも結構ウェンデルでごあのに向かっていることが多いです。
Yeah, and for the other six, out of the other six characters, the others, are, many of them are headed towards Wendell as well.
ちょっとこれはデモ版なので、3人目の選択者シャルロットも、実はこの時点で今仲間にします。
So since this is the demo version, Charlotte is going to jump in and join our party right now as well.
シャルロットも、もともとその我々が目指しているウェンデルの、少女で今ウェンデルに戻ろうとしているところです。
So, Charlotte is actually from Wendell and she's trying to get back, to that city.
シャルロットは大切な人を悪者にさらわれてしまって、それを何とかしようとしています。
For Charlotte, a very important person to her, someone who's very important to her, was abducted by some evildoers, and so she's trying to get back there and trying to solve that.
So all of these characters have their own objectives that you're going to get to learn more about as you progress through the story.
で、ちょっとこれもデモ版なのでショートカットをして今からボスをお見せしたいと思います。
So since this is a demo version again, we're going to use a little shortcut and jump right into the boss battle.
But ordinarily there would be much more to do here in the Cascade Cavern.
Yeah, that's right.
We saw some of the cute enemies though, that, that bat was pretty adorable also.
And onto the not so adorable.
Yeah.
We may recognize this guy from earlier.
そうです。Yeah, that's
Full Metal Hugger.
Yeah, we have seen.
But this is so cool to see now in 3D, the different type of battle system.
And we didn't talk about it earlier, but the eyes of this character are a weak point.
ああ、そうですね。ただ目から結構ビームとかを打ってくるので、ちょっとそれを注意しながら戦わないといけません。
This enemy shoots beams from its eyes, and so we need to be very cautious about that as we engage in battle with it.
で、キャラクターは今リースを操ってますけど、こうやってチェンジすることができます。
And right now we're using Charlotte at the moment, but we're able to switch back and forth through the characters as you like.
That's awesome. And then they can all use the ring command. They've all got their different weapons. Charlotte's got some, I believe she's got a nunchuck.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, and some of them have are better at magical abilities than others, so you can switch to them to maybe heal your party or do other sorts of things.
Yeah, yes.
Looks like you're making really quick work of the boss here.
They had a tutorial at the top of the segment.
Nice work. This is looking fantastic. Thank you so much for bringing the game and letting us take a look at it. I think we're running a little bit low on time, but did you have any closing comments that you wanted to share with our viewers before we head out?
Then I'll try English. Okay. For people who have played Mana Freeze and for people who have not played Mana Freeze before, we are making the game something that everyone can enjoy. Yeah. So the direct team are working hard. So please look forward to playing it.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. I very much am looking forward to playing it, so I appreciate it.
Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you to Katie, to Tatsuke-san, Oyamada-san, and Stephanie also. And coming up next on Nintendo Treehouse Live, we've got some more Super Mario Maker, so stay tuned.